couple of stem cells have been working with me throughout the whole process. Hannah has been sort of my representative throughout, and she's sort of been closely in contact with me since being at home, contact with parents, you know, before I got here, as I arrived, and throughout the whole process. She's sort of been checking up on me and making sure that everything's going to plan, as planned. On that sense, it's been a sort of constant, as opposed to an in and out kind of care. My little brother was here, and he spent a lot of time, I think, speaking to Global Stem Cells and Hannah and Alex and the team, and he was blown away by the sort of professionalism, and sort of was, you know, couldn't speak highly enough of Global Stem Cells, and has gone home and sort of relayed that back to my family and friends, and it's certainly made my mum especially feel a whole lot happier that I'm out here on my own, knowing that he's gone back home with such positive glowing reports. I was briefed a couple of days beforehand by Dr. Poonsack, who was the surgeon. He sort of went through the procedure and explained there'd be two incisions, one in my back and then one in my side, for the battery and the stimulator. He also explained that the stimulator and the battery would be put slightly closer to what had been with previous patients, and it's sort of a new technique which he hopes would generate a better signal between the stimulator and the battery. After the operation, I had no pain at all, to be honest. I came round and then I was in sort of a recovery room for 2 hours, and then I was sent back to my room in the hospital. Managed to speak to family members and loved ones, let them know everything had gone well and that I was fine, and then I had a good sleep, and then the next day I woke up and surprisingly no discomfort, no pain at all. The procedure was taking a place on my back and on my side where I don't actually have any feeling, so I expected not to have so much pain, but maybe I would feel a discomfort from having such a major procedure. But I've had no side effects or discomfort at all, no problems sleeping. So I was actually only there for 3 days, 1 day for the operation, then 2 days recovery, and then I came back to Better Being Hospital. I've received a lot of physio here, surprisingly some really high-tech physio sort of ground, again, what I would say pioneering. I spent a lot of time receiving physio over the last sort of months at home. The stuff that I've done here I've never received before, sort of brain electronic stimulation and just general physio that I've received, managing to get me on my feet in the parallel bars and the harness, and sit to stand exercises which I've never done. Hyperbaric oxygen treatment, which I have done at home myself, but again I know is extremely beneficial. So yeah, so some really high-tech, high-level physio. The recovery period couldn't have gone better, and it's gone very quickly, and there's been sort of no time wasted. As I say, I arrived here from the hospital on the Thursday, receiving the procedure on the Tuesday, and the device was first turned on the Friday afternoon. I wasn't 100% sure what to expect in terms of feeling, but it wasn't too sort of strange or discomforting. There's a lot of onus in terms of abdominal pressure, in terms of movement. I didn't expect to get the results that I got.
1, 2, 3.
So when I did get them, obviously I was over the moon. It's not in any way painful or strange. It's sort of just like an electronic pulse that you can feel, and when you actually move, or you send the sort of message to move, you don't feel the pulse, so to speak. It actually just moves, and then you sort of contract, your tense your sort of stomach muscles and send the signal with your brain for your legs to move, and then you move, and then as you let go of the contraction in your abdominals, sort of relaxes your leg, and your leg will release. You know, less than 6 months ago I was, you know, diagnosed paralysed with no chances of any sort of recovery from the chest down, and now I'm downstairs doing the river dance. From getting back here within 24 hours, I was on command lifting both legs. which hence the kind of astonishment. Even by myself, you know, I had high expectations for myself and set myself a lot of high goals, and I'm extremely determined and focused, but I have to admit I didn't want to put too much pressure on myself, and I certainly didn't even expect that. I think everyone was very excited and had big expectations. There was quite a few people who came, and Hannah, for example, was crying. I think she was, you know, extremely emotional, and the staff here again had high hopes for me, and then to see the results straight away, first attempt, and, you know, knees to my chest on command straight away, was sort of kind of, I think everyone was a little bit speechless, and they'd never seen maybe the results so quickly. I think post 3 days on your first attempt to see your legs moving straight away like that was just, what more can you ask for? So I think everyone around me was just blown away, and then I didn't really get the opportunity to think about it and kind of take it all in until after the session when I came upstairs, and then I had the opportunity to look at the videos and kind of take in what had just happened. So reaction from my family was, as you can imagine, mum and dad very, very emotional, and loved ones very emotional, just kind of wish they could be here but understand that I wanted to be sort of on my own so I could concentrate and get the best results possible. But, you know, I had an option of, you know, just doing the stimulator or doing the stem cells as well, and I know how important the stem cells are in the short and long term, and the sooner I see sort of results the better. And I've now had 3 batches, 2 via IV and 1 via lumbar injection. As far as I'm told and I've been briefed, it can take up to 5 months for the stem cells to fully sort of react and sort of kick in. I know from research and speaking to Hannah and the team that the stem cells are extremely important and will work entwined with the stimulator to hopefully potentially naturally help the recovery of my spinal cord, but also help with other things such as sort of autonomic functions, and I have already actually noticeably seen a difference in sort of my bowel control and also sort of my bladder control as well. And then of course I have just under four weeks worth of intense physio, which is coupled with aquatherapy, acupuncture, the hyperbaric oxygen treatment and the electronic brain stimulation. So the whole package, if you could say, as a whole, has just exceeded all my expectations, and then the gold so far just blown my mind, and they've made me really think about the future. Thanks to my man over here and everyone doing their stuff, it's phenomenal. So 4 weeks left as well, so this is only day 4, so where am I going to be in 4 weeks, who knows. And I'm so excited to think where I'll be in 4 weeks, where I am after 4 sessions, and if it wasn't for the fact it was sort of Christmas coming up, which, you know, I planned the trip around being home for Christmas, but if it wasn't for the case of that, I would have possibly liked to have stayed out here longer, just for the physio side, because the level of physio is just second to none, and it's certainly getting the best out of me and pushing me to my limits, and I certainly am the kind of person who likes to push himself and is extremely determined to get results, and it's sort of raised the bar even to the bar that I'd set myself, and very much believe my best days are still to come, and I really hope that the results that I've had so far will continue, and it's made me think even more so on how strongly and passionate I feel about raising awareness. You know, I'm one of 6 million people I've been told are paralysed in the world, and I'm only the 8th person here to have done this treatment, and when I think of that, I just feel so fortunate, but also it kind of blows my mind to think there's so many people out there who just don't know about this, and if I can have the smallest way help anyone else come here and receive the treatment that I'm receiving, and knowing how amazing it is and how much it's potentially, well, how much it already has changed my life and how much it's going to change and restructure my life in the future, then if I can help just one person, then I'll be a happy man. And I really hope that I can share the wealth, so to speak.